take the next case?
You're going to the grain belt, Gumshoe. The cornfields of Iowa have lost their magic.
Uh-oh.
Someone filched the field of dreams. That mystical baseball diamond has vanished into thin air, and the sport's greatest ghosts have no place to play. You've got to get the field back and start the game again. Good luck.
Thanks, Chief. Ah, here comes Carmen.
So I hear you're a master detective now.
Yes, I am.
See how good you really are.
Close to catching you, Carmen. I'm on the way, almost there. Now let's get crook number 32.
How you doing?
She said she had to get to the peak of
she.
Hairdressers must hate giving her hair.
Okay, she is tall. Sock. Missouri. If I keep working like this, I can hurry up and catch her. But we're still some crooks away from getting to her.
There's a rumor about the chief's step. Her hair made me think of
black. Alright, let's go to Arizona. Whoa.
How
going too fast.
She's on the take near a man-made lake. From what I've seen, she's awfully...
So she is thin. Need to see what she's wearing.
How are you? Rumor has it, she's stealing secondhand flower. Her hair was the color of coffee without... Hi, how... Oh, yeah, she's blowing through Wind Canyon in Theodore Roosevelt National. Half the zinc was sleep.
Welcome. She intended to visit the Writing Rock near Granora and said she's hard to miss in her horn.
Granora, North Dakota again? We've been to North Dakota a lot. So we just gotta get her. Black coffee.
Like, she said her last resort was to hide out. Her accessory made her look.
Vermont. Black hair, tall. Glasses? Thin?
She's retracing Lewis and Clark's path to the ultimate source of the Missouri. Her hair was the color of dark.
Howdy. She said she might find some old Indian arrows near Butte Silver.
Montana. So she's thin, tall, black hair, hat.
She picked Sassafras Mountain as the place.
She hoped to pose as a Southern belle.
South Carolina. Oh, this is going to be close. Tall, thin, black hair, hat. It's not stock thief anyway.
She left for a two-party town, saying it may be a...
Too late. It's too late. Yep. One away.
The reviews aren't exactly glowing, Gumshoe. You ran out of juice, so you couldn't close the case.
Yeah,
watch your power meter
yeah.
next time, and remember, that find button really burns up the batteries. Ready for another case?
Yeah.
They're mad in Massachusetts, and here's why. Someone stole all the socks from the Boston Red Sox. All the players are shivering in their shoes, and if you don't get those socks back, they'll have to call themselves the Boston Naked Ankles. Get going, and good luck.
Okay. Interesting.
Hey there! That snake slithered off to I overheard him saying.
Nine matches, New Hampshire, Mississippi. Ugh.
Now, he had a pennant-shaped state flag taped to his suitcase. His hair color matches that of your
average brick red hair.
What shape? He made a crack about wanting to visit a he zipped past with
so he has a camera red hair.
He was frank about wanting some
Walla Walla, Washington!
His frame seems frail.
Oh, he's thin. I think Walla Walla is in Washington. I always remember that. I forgot where I got it from.
Good to see. By now, he's probably unlocked.
Florida.
He's neither tree tall nor stump.
So he's average. Snorkeling near the Keys. That's in Florida. So he's medium thin. Red hair, camera.
How? He's roaming the home state of Western legend Buffalo Bill Cody.
Buffalo Bill Cody. Montana. Nebraska. Oh, God. And none of them is on here.
How you doing? He dreamed of diving into the DeSoto National Wildlife Refuge to
DeSoto. Isn't that in Texas? Oh, Iowa. Well, there you go. Wrong.
Keep that
Hi there. He was raving.
Oh, crap. Where was Edgar Allan Poe from? Virginia? Maryland. I keep forgetting that. I should know that.
Glad he's making large withdrawals from.
Oh crap, what was that at?
I hear he's walking around the block.
No.
I hear he's on the trail of Chief Joseph.
Canadian border. Dang it, I should have looked for some more redheads. That was my fault. That was my fault. Too impatient. I still have time on the Babble Link, too. Oh, man.
Your good work is good for nothing.
I thought I was going to run out of time. That's why I quickly did it.
Next time, look before you bust.
Yeah, I know.
Ready for another case?
Yes. I was way too quick.
They're crying in Kansas.
That's okay.
Because a crook cribbed a cabin. The little house on the prairie, to be exact. In the city of Independence, this replica of Laura Ingalls Wilder's childhood home is a favorite of visitors and locals alike. After all, the house gave its name to one of America's most popular children's
books. Man, I should have kept looking.
But now, it's gone. Until you go get it back.
And he wasn't that thin.
Good luck.
Thanks, Chief. Dang, that was all my fault. I should have kept looking like I usually do. I panicked.
I'm Word has it that he was running. By the look of his flash, I guess he was.
So he. Camera. Mitchell Field. Wisconsin. Let's go. He camera.
He was humming love me tender, Tennessee. As he's a slender fella.
So he's skinny. Tennessee. What? It's not Tennessee?
Beats me. Something tells me you might want to look elsewhere.
Oh. He's from Mississippi. Okay. My bad. That's gonna cost me.
All his babbling about Brookings left. He's a light fingered.
Oh, I'm in trouble. Don't know. I completely messed up. I don't know what I was thinking. I already wasted so much time. Whatever. Whatever. Really? Huh. Can I just start over? This is pathetic. Oh my gosh.
Hey, what a flatfoot. He claimed that by straddling the point, he could have... He has some unique traits, but his...
His height wasn't unique. Okay. I guess I'm missing hair color?
He said he'd point his compass towards the state, which extends like a finger. But I heard him ask directions.
Florida. I don't even have a complete warrant. Even if I were to make up the deficit.
I'm pleased.
Which I won't. Napa Valley. That's California. I don't have a warrant. I don't even know what I'm missing.
Hello? He said he'd turn up someplace.
Going to Jersey.
He's a person of standard stature.
Standard. Oh, hair color, but we're going to Jersey. Too late though, I don't have a hair color. I didn't have a hair color anyway, and I didn't have enough time. That was my fault. That's funny.
You were hot on the trail, but your battery went cold.
Yep.
Keep an eye on your meter next time, and remember, travel smart. A few wrong turns can dry up the juice.
Yep.
I'm sure you'll do better in the next case.
Sure will.
Are you ready to take it?
Yes, I am. Let's go.
Things are yucky in Kentucky, Gumshoe. The birthplace of Abraham Lincoln is in an uproar because someone split with the old rail splitter's cabin. That's right. The log house where Honest Abe was born is gone, and you've got to get it back. And, of course, corral the crook who took it. Good luck.
That was the most fun I've had in quite a while. Care to try
Whatever.
Again?
Whatever. I do care to try again, thanks.
Good. She's down on a bayou.
She.
But her hair made me
black hair. Cheat. Louisiana, the bayou. That should have gave it away right there. Gotta catch crook number 32. Already had so many misses already.
I hear she's standing
Sitting
up for land. People must ask,
how's the weather down there? So she's short. Sitting Bull, North Dakota, or South Dakota? Which one is it? North. So black hair, short. black hair and shorts. She has black hair and shorts.
Now, you'll find her hiking at the northernmost. Her weight? Like Goldilocks.
And she's average. Mean. So we're just looking for what she's wearing.
Huh? She mentioned that the magnificence of the anthem. She probably ignores ads for. Nasty, just like Franklin Delano Roosevelt. She hoped to cool. I guess she never had a growth.
Cool off, die.
Hey there, she hollered. I'm sure to strike silver in Virginia City and left to pick her up. She's taller than a fire hydrant, but not.
I need hair color. I mean, what she's wearing.
She knew she'd clean up in the Great Bay. Maybe her head covering.
Yes, there we go. Winnemucca. Nevada, Nevada, Nevada. So she's short, wearing a hat, average weight, black hair.
She breathlessly explained that the air. Hiya! She's headed for the Spiral Mountain. Pleasure. She had a date with a foreman on her.
Oh. Yeah, I ran out of time.
No, she said that Willow Rock is a home where the buffalo roam, but.
Oh my gosh! Crook number 2032 is evading me. I can't just get it! Ay, ay, ay.
Just like the papers say, when your batteries are dead, your case is dead. Next time, conserve the juice.
Yeah,
that
yeah.
That find function takes a lot of it. I'm sure you'll do better on this new case. Ready to take it?
Yes, I am.
The citizens are speechless in Seattle, and here's why. Someone stole the Space Needle. The coolest man-made landmark in Washington State is gone, and I'll bet one of Carmen's goons has got it. Your job? Get it back and collar the crook who took it. Good luck.
Thanks, Chief. I'm going to need it. Crook number 32 is evading me. Already missed four times.
Please, she was headed for a criminal convention. She's slim and trim.
Beeping watch. She. Watch. Drafted. That might not be. Oh, yeah.
If she wanted to spend some time in the planet, horizontally speaking, she's hardly there.
I already got that. Panhandle, Florida. Wait. Oklahoma has a panhandle, too. Let's go there.
Great. I suspect she elected to follow the
east
Republican. She is hard to see when she stands sideways.
Howdy. She flew off to find some rocky.
East Nebraska.
Wait a second. I recall.
East of Nebraska. Idaho? No! I went west instead of east. Why did I do that? Oh, dear. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, no. was not what I wanted. Oh, boy.
Well, she had the revolutionary eye. She's so slightly big.
Chestnut. Need her height.
Glad to. She sang out that she was going to climb every mountain and don't bark up the wrong tree.
I don't even know why I did that. That was my mistake. Another loss.
She's on the take near a man. She kept squinting at her wrist. Now she's the
devil's lake again.
I guess she never had a growth.
So she's short, brown hair, thin. Watch. Short brown hair, watch thin. I am in trouble.
I hear rumors.
Grand
that she's
Canyon.
Having a...
Oh, don't remember where the Grand Canyon is. New Mexico? I don't remember. Shoot. I remember flying over it. Oh my gosh. Wait, no, it had nothing to do with that Hell's Canyon. What am I doing?
I'm sure she's finding the northern coast of the Long Island.
Oh my gosh. That is horrible.
With a look of resolve.
Yale. Oh, this is terrible. That's 5 misses. Oh my god. Same mistakes.
Bad news, Gumshoe. You ran out of juice before you could run down the crook. Remember to watch the battery meter
next
time. Another case awaits. Will you take it?
Yep. I will.
There's been a looting in Alaska. Someone took the Alaskan oil pipeline. That huge cold state produces millions of gallons of oil.
Man.
But that crude has nowhere to go until you get that pipe back in place. So skate up to the land of the midnight sun and see what you can find. Good luck.
I'll need it. And here comes Carmen bragging.
You did your best, Crime Stopper. But no one is a match for Carmen San Diego.
Man, just so many unnecessary mistakes there. Just so unnecessary.
He said the Y Mill was a with flash and film.
Key camera. Maryland. Never heard of it. Camera.
Pleased he didn't expect to find any oysters. Well, horizontally speaking.
Towards the Gulf. Gulf of Mexico.
I think that Woodoff would always be his. He must realize that a picture is worth a thousand words.
Near the Gulf, so it has to be one of those. I could have determined that process of elimination off of that.
It's gonna rain.
Watch out. My henna hair. Kleptomania. Red hair. Need a height.
Night, he gave me a long oration about what he's not much more than a walking, talking.
That is a rumor that he's planted himself. His frame seemed frail and...
I'm looking for height. Manchester. Oh! I meant to click... Oh, God. Oh, here we go again. Meant to click New Hampshire, so I need his height. Need his height.
I've heard he's up to
Devil's
something
Tower.
With flash and film.
Can I get his height, though?
Well, how? He's looking for both Rocky Mountains and he's a light-fingered light.
Yeah, I know he's thin. I need
Glad
his weight.
He elected to head for the state which made me. He had some fresh negative.
Nothing on her?
I imagine he's having a grand time.
Wyoming. I don't know if we've ever been to Wyoming in this game yet. I still don't have his height. Red hair, thin, camera, that's all I got.
Not like a latter-day Ponce de Leon. He hopes to... He's not much more than a walk.
Oh my gosh. You keep giving me the same thing.
He said he'd point his compass. I heard him ask the...
Oh my goodness. I need a height here. Give me a height. Height, anyone? Height?
How?
It's not like it matters.
I just remembered he was His hair reminded me.
I know that.
I asked him where, and he replied, he'd have no trouble fitting into standard length.
Newport. I don't know. Huh, I guess that one.
Howdy.
And ran out of time again. Oh man, this is terrible. This is the longest losing streak I've been on. This is horrible.
Uh-oh. When you're out of power, you're out of luck. I prefer good news. Keep an eye on your juice meter next time, and remember, travel burns fuel. So know where you're going. Ready for another case?
Yeah.
You're going to Arizona, where a piece of the Old West is missing. Someone galloped off with the OK Corral. Without it, the town of Tombstone won't be selling many t-shirts or souvenirs. Giddy up and get it back, Gumshoe. Good luck.
I'm gonna need it. So, they're wearing glasses. Nice to know.
Well, she said that she might stop to smell the magnolia. I guess nobody ever told her.
When it was time to stop growing.
Good. She's down on a bayou. Oh, she should use the deep end of a swimming pool to go wading.
Gotta finally catch her this time. This is ridiculous. This losing streak is way too long.
Flourish. She left for a mute. Shivers running up her spine would have to take an elevator.
What she said, the hiking would be rough in the basin and rip if she stood in a basement.
Yeah, everybody's giving me the same stupid.
Digging a little deeper, I got her to... Her hair reminds me of Dracula.
Dracula's cape was black or red?
Maybe teach our maybe Tom Jones. She said it would be a rough ride, but she was from the size of her belt. I could tell she was spelt.
Whatever that means.
Howdy. She said she couldn't forego a trip to Fargo.
Fargo.
You narrowly missed seeing her.
narrow looking body. She's thin.
Please. She couldn't decide what to bring to.
Glad. She shot off like a bullet to Fort Sumter National Mall. When I first saw her, I thought she was on.
I forgot what Fort Sumter is. Forgive me. North Carolina. One of the Carolinas. Tall, thin. Or something like that.
Nice to meet you. Try getting to the bottom of things.
Let me get her.
I bet she's blind with
bifocals. I need her hair color.
She's probably picking wild roses in Roosevelt. Her hair was the color
black
of coffee.
Okay.
Without it.
Colorado or Idaho?
Night, she said her last resort was to hide out. She's a light.
Hey, how's it? She's birch bark canoeing in the northeast.
Please, she's gone to the old American town of Rutland.
If it isn't Stop Thief, I'm doomed. Yeah.
I wanted her to talk more about all. She probably needs.
How you.
Not again. This is terrible.
She said it was none of my cotton picking business. Why.
This is terrible. What am I doing? Again. Probably have to move episodes in the
just
editing.
Just like the papers say, when your batteries are dead, your case is dead. Next time, conserve the juice. That find function. I'm sure you'll do better.
That's
on
one, two, ready three, to take four, it? Five, six, seven misses in a row. This is terrible.
Colorado is calling your name.
Oh my gosh.
Because someone pilfered a peak. Pike's Peak, to be exact. That majestic mountain, smack in the middle of the state, is now smack in the middle of nowhere. Your job is to find the fiend who filched it and bring it back. Good luck, Gumshoe.
Oh, man. I'm losing my edge here. All right.
That motor
must do better, must do better.
Better. She left for
Selma,
a ronde.
Alabama.
If she were a boxer, she...
Okay, she... Oops. Selma, Alabama. I gotta get this one. Jeez.
No. She had the revolution. Her weight? Let go.
Already got that? Thank you.
How? Rumor has it she's been spotted. She probably stands on
her tiptoe.
Night. Here's the scoop. She was seen at her looks are the color of a pirate's eye.
Ben and Jerry's. Yeah. I know somewhere up there. So black hair, short, average. Need to know what she's wearing. Hatfields and McCoy's.
Doing up a storm. She looked like she was midway between feast and famine. When hunger drove her to the home
Kentucky.
State of... I saw her go west.
Chapeau. I guess that's a hat. I'll check on that and what she's wearing.
She was talking about the Trail of Tears, and people must ask, how's the weather?
She planned to visit the DuPont family, but her head was as well dressed.
Yep, so it is.
Please, she confessed she found the water. Her hair? Think of us.
Gotta get this, man. I have to get this.
She's retracing Lewis and Clark's path to the... If she sat in a toilet...
Good to... I have a fuzzy memory of her mentioning a former fur...
She hoped to make a stealthy landing at either the Nellis Air Base or the...
Oh, I'm out of time. Oh my gosh, why can't I get this? I am so...
The reviews aren't exactly glowing.
This is ridiculous.
You ran out of juice, so you couldn't close the case. Watch your power meter next time, and remember...
I've been watching my power meter. I just can't get number 32.
Ready for
another case? Terrible.